Hello and welcome to the Stock Market Report. Well, it seems to be a ping-pong movement in the market. Obviously, the market is in the red today after some decent gains yesterday. That move sliced off about 46 billion naira from the market capitalization. Looking at the activity chart, it's green all through with the 249 million units traded and 3,579 deals valued at 3.57 billion naira. All right, let's look at the sectoral performance. It's mostly green. With the oil and gas sector, the major mover up 0.54%, with that move from Total Energies adding about 5 naira 10 kobo to its share price. Well, it's a negative market breath with 15 gainers led by Royal X, while Livestock Feeds led 21 losers. The trio of FBN Holdings, Access Bank, Ecobank Transactional Inc. were the most traded by volume today. Well, one more trading day in the week tomorrow. Just maybe the bull will give us a show. And that's the Stock Market Report. I'm Ladi Williams. It's back to you.